ba 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 ba. You lose your life, 'cause suicide is a human right. Suicide is a human right. Suicide is a human right. Yo. Yeah. Still to let you in on the layer, I'm crafting stuff. I think I'll keep doing this shit until I've had enough. Privileged kids in this business who've never had it rough. Nobody told you your rapping sucks and it's whack as fuck. If you believe in God, then you should probably pray to that. Keeping it real is just stating facts while I'm making tracks. The opposition's no competition and make me laugh. The type of shit that makes me ask, what the fuck do you take me as? September autumn, I'm writing stuff. I'm posted at the desk at a pen and just rolled the nicest blunt. Some people claim in East Vancouver, but never from the city that I live in. Still putting in work that's never fronted. It's unofficial, still don't call myself the second son. 'Cause what I said's enough, it's done, and you're left with the head that's spun. Remember that we had conversations on Saturday, but I put all my focus on music and different tracks I played. It's safe to say my priorities isn't people, and fuck anybody I don't consider an equal. Yeah, I got issues and stuff, lasted a night and just accepted, but the older I get, more I get reckless. Piffs rolled, most of my life was felt like it's spent up inside a fishbowl. I skipped some details, but you probably get the gist though. Fuck you up and comer rappers up with hammers. Plus you must be tripping or at least high as fuck off that bammer dust. With all this forcible writing, no inspiration, it's hard to say that I like it, not lacking imagination. So I save a little piece of my heart for the confrontation. Been taking my time with everything, sorry to keep you waiting. Some kids live their life where opportunities are handed. All my work is never light, I'm done with scrutiny and baggage. Take your brother's hand if you need help to be a man. I'm talking spelling bees, no felonies, you're selling me a gram. Don't try to understand it, 'cause it's magic, like rituals done by witches, you're sacrificed in a casket. So I check a shorty's inner light from how she afterglows. I master flows and I'm practical as chatty-o. So introverted it works, and I murder verses at first or second or third with the word. I put it down perfect, still a hermit on the surface. Today's creations are worthless, never claim to be a wordsmith. Little birds that keep on chirping. You lose your life, 'cause suicide is a human right. Suicide is a human right. Suicide is a human right. To this mic I'm holding, kid. Always dope and still kick if it's inappropriate. And bet I'm always stressed, cursed and never blessed. And serving now to death, no doubt about it, second guess. Playing chess while you work on solving the Rubik's Cube. Bad at keeping it touch, and I'm sorry to those I do it to. Some of the bullshit that I seem to always take to work. And if you think you ain't a pig, then eat a plate of bacon first. Is how we go about it, holding up society. Sobriety's normal lately, it lied to me. Meditating at home and I'm sitting silently. But when they come, man, though, ain't no taking me quietly. Life's a thrill when you develop your skills and turn it to something tangible, get it to pay your bills. And daily I'm learning until the lesson's done. Love and respect it, don't think I'm better than anyone. So maybe need a little something else to add to this. I've heard it all and don't really care if you're rapping sick. It doesn't matter my answer, but if you ask me if, I'll tell you yeah, and that probably makes you a masochist. So if you think you're gonna sink my battleship,
You should probably fuck off with the pitter patter. My books are open, moving on to different chapters. My casted work's been different since witness natural patterns. Within my patio lanterns to guide the light for some. Maybe I'll hold it for you up until my life is done. And only then I can maybe feel that I'm right for once. Pack your bowls, spark your doobies, and light your blunts. So until the time is up, homie, I'm punching clocks. Plus the music that you're putting out is nothing hot. So have an answer when I ask you what you're rapping for. You'll always be the opening act on the rapping tour.